Hey everybody, this is Erica, the technology nerd likes to film stuff, and today I wanted to give one of my favorite brands some praise. I ordered a really awesome custom pair of Joy-Con, and I can't wait to see the colors. Now, I've been taking a sanity break, so you haven't seen much of me lately. I've just really needed some time to myself to take it easy, and it's going quite well, I must say. Anywho, I ordered these during E3, and they came super quickly. I was surprised. They said 3 to 4 weeks, and it came in just barely a week. So we're going to unbox them and take a look. So I've been using these pink and green and also this white glossy Joy-Con from Colorware. And surprisingly, the gloss has complemented really quite well with that matte back. Let's go ahead and pop on that white one so you can see what this looks like. Kind of more of that girly scheme there. And I'm really happy to say that after months of use, these have held up perfectly without any issues at all. These are just phenomenal. But I became curious as to what a matte set would look like, so that's what I did. Scooch all these goodies out of the way, and let's open the box. So I didn't just order the Joy-Con, I got some Joy-Con straps as well to just be a complement to the colors. So these are in a matte steel. Let's see what these guys look like. Really nice and quite shiny. It's got a really good feel to it. Really just similar color to the metal that we have there on the inside. Set those aside. Now these are the Joy-Con themselves. So we've got a Mystique purple and a gold, and you can already see those colors peeking through the plastic. So we've got the gold there, and ooh my goodness, that is really, really pretty. And that shiny, it's got a metallic finish to it. And the metallic finish really shows up, even though this is a matte finish paint. You can see that this glossy pink also has that metallic finish as well. So thankfully, that metallic finish shows through. But the one I'm really excited to see is this Mystique purple. This is just one of those most kingly colors. And wow. That does not disappoint. Look at that. That's got to be my favorite color combination I think that I have ever seen. Ironically, I just figured out that this is Washington Husky colors, and I do live in Washington, so that works. But to me, really, this reminds me either of like Majora's Mask, and it's just really kingly. These are absolutely beautiful. They did a perfect job with the paint. They feel just like the Joy-Con straps do. Let's see. How does this deal with oils? And I can see a little bit of those oils on there. But the oils don't stay, so that's really not going to be a problem. Wow, let's go ahead and see what this looks like with these complementing straps. I didn't know if this was going to look good together, so I just kind of took that risk. Go ahead and put that on. That's really not bad. That looks really quite nice. It's very Zelda-esque. That's kind of what I've been going for. Let's not forget the pièce de résistance, though, putting these actually on the Switch. Dunk and dunk. That's insanely gorgeous. Oh my word, you guys. Take a look at that. That works so well with this graphite type color on the back. The Switch is definitely meant to work with matte Joy-Con. That's just so nice. You can just see how these shimmer in the light. I am just so very pleased, you guys. Let's get some up close looks here. If I didn't know any better, this looks like it came right from Nintendo. It's just are so perfectly done and so pristine. And I'm hoping that they hold up just as well as the glossy ones have, because there's nothing wrong with those. So yeah, if you guys are curious about what colors these are, this is Mystique Purple. We've also got Gold Rush. And these ones here are steel, and all of these are in a matte finish. And they all feel and look absolutely incredible. This is the nicest looking I've gotten the Switch to be. Let me know what you think. Check out colorware.com. This is not an ad. I bought these myself. I just wanted to show them to you. Nintendo has been very, very lacking with their themed Switches, and I don't know if they're going to come out with a new Switch soon and suddenly decide, hey, we're going to do theming now, but you can see here, this pays off. So this has been Erica, the technology nerd who likes to film stuff. Please rate, comment, and subscribe, and thank you for your continued patience as I am taking a break, and have a good day, you guys.